So welcome back, the Resident Evil Madhouse walkthrough. Next is the boss, I think, for Margarita. Oh, this is gonna be hard. I don't have any med kits, so I have to find treasure photo. Oh, I think I know what that is. I know what that treasure for. Be right back. Okay. It was nothing special. It was 3 44 mag rounds. Nothing very good at all. Here we go. Herbs. Yes, I need these herbs. A broken handgun. Oh, cassette tapes. Not doing it. Nope. Okay, here we go. Other side. Oh, blocked. Everything. Where's ammo? Kinda need that. Clear them all. Come on. No. Fluid, I need that. Do I just get shotgun shells? I did. Think I might use this. Okay, good. Anything I get away with. Okay. I've got way too much camp fluid, but I might need this later. I have to get rid of one. Or something. I can't believe I discarded the camp fluid. I have to get rid of it.
Now, Mina, we're gonna settle this.
No, we're not. Get away. Where are you? That's the question. What are you?
Gotcha! Is that a
oh no. Ow. You scared me. What the hell?
Oh,
Ouch. Okay. Burn! Burn! I did a lot of damage. Oh god. Where are you? Stay away from me. Burn. Back away. Oh no. Ouch. Use heal. Come back here.
You got nowhere to go now, boy.
You sure about that? Oh god. If I could just hit you. Damn, if I could just not miss. That'd be lovely. That must have hurt. Ninja, eh? Trying to flank me? There you are. Where'd you go? Where did you go? Okay, that's good. Swap to enhanced ammo for a second. Where did you run off to now? You're not dead, are you? She's back. Ouch. That can't. Must hurt. Okay. She's really tough. Now I can use the grenade launcher. Oh, you bitch. Oh, that one actually scared me. You're dying.
Mm.
Go away. Let me go. Please tell me I'm alive. I am. Ouch. Spiders. That's so... Yeah, I'm not too sure. I don't think you're a girl. Ouch. Get off me. Go away. Now. Burn! Burn! Ouch! Die, please. Well, cheesing it. Burn. Oh, I'm not cheesing it. I lied. Just go away. Seriously. Okay. Go away. Burn! Die already! Come on, I ain't giving up. Nope! Run! Run. Don't go away. Go away, please. Nope! Die! Just die already. Oh god. Okay, man. She's very, very tanky. Are you still not dead? Oh, finally! Did I seriously just do it? Finally? Oh my god. With my knife too. With my knife, first try. Killed her with my knife. Oh my god.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Exactly. So I'm low on health, with no ammo and any gun. I still killed her. Don't even care at this point. I killed her. I need ammo though. Damn, there's a herb down here and I never saw it. Well, it's okay. I can't believe I survived that anyway. Let's get this thing reloaded. Can't believe I did that. The whole time I thought I'm dead, like I'm one shot, and I used all my med kits and I missed like all my bullets. Okay, so I couldn't really find anything. Unless there's something here. Nope. But hey, we did it. I can't believe I beat it. On Madhouse difficulty too. I got a privity. Where is it? Stats. There, like difficulty Madhouse. I don't have a space for anti-coin. Damn, I don't have a space for anything. I think I may need to craft some med kits. Yeah, and heal. There's space now. Grab those. Let's get out of here. I used like 30 bullets in that whole fight. I want more than 30. I used like 400 flame fuel. 4 shotgun shells. 23 bullets for the handgun. Another antique coin. Yeah. Now we have to go get the arm. I have to go get this D-series arm. Interesting. I don't have much ammo on me, to be honest. I'm not using any bonuses either. Piano. Oh, okay, no one's here. Interesting. Let's go on this time. Open the door. Let's go. There's nothing in here, I don't think. No, there's nothing in here. Okay. I'm gonna just go. Stay away, I need this arm. You don't need it anymore. You don't need this arm anymore. Not this time. Are you not dead? Sorry. Oh, you're dead now. I was gonna say I'm sorry, but that was a freaking shotgun shell to the face. Run. Nope. Alright, closing the door behind you. See you, my friend. See you soon, my friend. Ah. Yeah, you can't do anything now.
Oh. Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Okay then, let's go back to the trailer. Okay, so we're on our way to the trailer. Wait, what? Fast. Why can't I run so fast? Okay, no one's here.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck oh, no. You!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Oh, it's this, the cop's head. Okay. This is going to be hard. I don't have any coins. By this, we need steroids. There we go. We need that right now. More health, and we need more health. Okay, I think it's time that I need to save. Suppose let's go to the dissection room. I have no ammo, like, I'm running out of everything. I really need ammo. Here we go. Burning fuel. That's what we can do. Oh my God. Oh God, every time. Why are you here? anything else. What was that? I think. No! Go away. Go away and die. No. These things are very hard to kill. I mean, a madhouse anyway. Did I miss anything in here? Can I chop this down? No, I can't. Anything I missed? No. I only have 150 fuel. Okay. That's it.
Sorry, buddy.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here.
Okay. Get this key, snake key down this throat. Let's get this key, let's get this key. Nope. Open the door. No, get back, you motherfucker. Oh, shut the door. Shut the door. Go away. Okay. Oh my god, handgun ammo. How did I miss these? Handgun ammo. Okay. There's like quite a lot of bullets in there if I can get it open. It's like 13 in here. How is this fair? Could stay on the other side of that door, please. Yeah, I just escaped the thing. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save this. I am going to save here. Can I save? Please tell me I can save. I don't think I can. I can't save anymore. Oh no. That's bad. I have to be careful. Nope. Can't waste any ammo. Die! He's in here. Okay. Is he dead? I'm cheesing him. I have to. I don't have any ammo. Come on, die. Good. Come on. Yes, over here, over here. Yes, are you gone? You're dead. No coming back from that. Okay. Please tell me that's it. Find the 2 key cards. Maybe we can go to Grandma's room? Shut this door. Now, please tell me you have a bunch of stuff in here. Okay, you've got strong medkit. It's 10:15. 1 minute. Where is everything? Is this? Okay, more handgun ammo. Wish we had. What's this? Lockpicks in here. Treasure map. I need cassette tapes, damn it. Oh, nothing this, nothing there. Anything else? Other way. Okay, let's go. Oh no, I'm gonna go back into the workshop again. Where is everything? Is there a cassette down here? I need cassette tapes. Could I just run? Okay, so we have the key card, one key card, but we need the other key card. And I can't save the game anymore because I have no cassette tapes. Oh no. Sad times. Get in here and close the door. Broken. Give me some stuff. I need some good stuff in here. A cassette tape. Yes. That's what we needed. Is there anything on here? No. Anything in this room? Don't think so. We can do that. Climb up here. There's a thing behind me. I don't want to waste my ammo on you. But I'm gonna do it. Okay. And a decline. Hey. Toy axe. I need that. Oh, ammo? Really? I never even. I didn't even know how I saw that. Happy birthday. Puzzle. I think I almost got this. Yeah, I got this. Ah, wrong way around. No. There you go. Give me that key card. Let's get out of here.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Okay. Nope. I bet you guys stay out there. Okay, you hit me? Now I'm scared. Stay dead. How come I can't hit you guys? Okay, go. Just die already. That was a headshot. That was good. Where the... Where did the other one go? Okay, I'll make a run for the trailer. Okay, guys, I'm gonna save it there. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye.